Next walker, I finally caught a Pokemon after just having a few more Pokeballs, Park Balls left, so. Yeah. And Charizard is trying to follow. So, yeah, you go over here once you pick your Pokemon. Okay, so now you get to hear who the winners are and who the losers are. Darn it, I also caught a damn Butterfree. And yeah. No. I want this guy through. Darn it. And I have officially lost. Okay. Yeah. So, I kind of lost. Okay, so going over here, I need to actually go back to the Goldenrod City. Darn it. Bastard. Stupid clown looking man. Of course you can't move. Oh no, it can't move. Okay, you can use flamethrower. As long as you actually use a move. And I beat Flamethrower Walt. Yay. Oh, okay. Darn it, I forgot I didn't battle him. Now let's get my psychic Charizard. should knock out a diglet. At least one. And is sending out a Zubat. Sure, I'll switch my Pokemon for once. And I'll send out this guy instead. No, don't nap! I hate Charizard. And Blastoise. They don't listen. Okay, obviously he won't listen, so I have to send out for Alligator. There we go. And it used magnitude 7. And I finally defeated Ivan, apparently. So, yeah. Okay, looks like I'm battling a lot of people. And he's gonna have to use washroom.